What's going on, guys? DJ Brandon here, and in today's video I got a quick little review on this DMX ultraDMX micro USB DMX adapter. So first of all, guys, let's get all the facts out there about this product. First of all, it is pretty cheap in my opinion. It is under $100 and it's compatible with Windows, Mac, compatible with a lot of softwares out there for DMX lighting, such as Freestyler, etc. It is not compatible with Shabbat Show Express, so if you really want to use Shabbat Show Express, I think you should buy something that is compatible with it, because this is not, unfortunately. But there is other softwares out there that are pretty similar to Shabbat Show Express, and in my opinion, besides Shabbat, I think my favorite software has to be Freestyler, which this device is fully compatible, and it gives you the max out of your lighting, so it is pretty good. DMX512, built-in cable. There's really isn't much to talk about, guys. That is pretty good, actually. The USB is actually already built into the adapter, so you do not have to worry about cables or anything like that. There is a LED built into it, so when you plug it up, you do get signal letting you know that it is working. And one thing that I did figure out, guys, is that you have to download drivers before you actually start using this product. So I will leave the link in the description below to everything that you need, such as the manual and everything, because I did not receive a manual, so that actually made it a bit more difficult to operate. But I will show you how to set it up in Freestyler, and so you could be all good and set, ready to use the lighting. The cable on the adapter is actually pretty short, guys, so you definitely are gonna need a wireless receiver or transmitter or your DMX cable. And pretty simple, guys, just plug in and it's all good, doesn't come out. So let's go ahead into the software. So if you already haven't done so, downloaded Freestyler, please go ahead and do so now. So let's go ahead into the software. Alright, guys, if you want to make your device fully compatible with Freestyler, it should look something like this. Freestyler, it is a free software, you should not have to pay. Please go ahead and open it up, double tap Freestyler X2. That is exactly what you should get. Now, this is the interface of Freestyler, guys. You are not gonna have none of these fixtures right here. Those are my own fixtures that I created, because the lights I'm using are not in the software. That doesn't mean that your lights aren't. If you are using cheap Chinese lights, there's a chance that's not gonna be on here. So you could just create the profile. It's very simple. Shabbat Show Express, I think it also does this. Fixture creator, and then you could just create the profile for your lights. All right, guys, sorry for the loud noise in the background. Those are the fans of the moving heads that I have. They are pretty loud, but oh well. So to get this working, guys, what you want to do is go ahead up here where it says setup, click it, and you're gonna have two to three options. You want to choose Freestyler setup. Now, you are not gonna be here Enttec Pro. You're not. You're gonna be at virtual interface. That is where it's at when you first open it up. Now, if you search through the adapters compatible with Freestyler, you might find one that says DMXKing USB DMX512-A. It looks like this. It is not gonna work, guys. Trust me, I have tried it, and I even got in contact with DMXKing, and they told me that the best one on here is Enttec Pro, because it is basically, I believe, the same thing, just in a different shape, and it seems to work pretty good. They're probably gonna have this fixed, I don't know, but that's what they told me. So, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and trust them, and I played with it myself, and it seems to work pretty fine. No errors, I could do everything I want. So once you have chosen Enttec Pro up here, you do not have to move anything unless you know what you're doing. So go ahead and hit save. Now close out the program. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes. Close, fail. Now this error, you're only gonna get it once, and you're gonna see in a second. Go ahead and click OK. Go ahead and open up Freestyler again. If you wanna quit, go ahead and quit, and no more errors. It's just that one time error, and if you get it, it's really nothing. It's just that I guess the interface is probably on or something, but nothing to worry about, guys. If you want to add your lights, guys, go ahead to setup, add slash remove, and all of your lights that you have added is gonna be on this side, and all of the brands are on here, such as American DJ, Chalvet, and everything. So, you know, mostly every light is in here. There's just a few that aren't. So you could actually create your own fixtures, like I have done. I created my MFO professional lighting fixtures for my par light and my moving heads, and they are right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you that it actually works. All right, guys, everything is pretty much ready to go. There is one problem though. It's pretty short. You are gonna need a transmitter if you have wireless DMX or a DMX cable. So pretty much just go ahead and snap on. It won't come off, and your LEDs should be flashing like so. So you are ready to go. I'm gonna be using my MFL par light and my moving head as a demonstration that the software does communicate with the lights through the interface. All right, guys, so I think that concludes the video. There isn't really much to it. It is pretty basic, straightforward. Plug in, download the drivers, and start creating your fixtures. I doubt I need to show you guys how to start working on this. There is plenty of tutorials online, but it's pretty straightforward. If you have already added your lights, just go ahead and click on your light and go up here, and then you will have all of the things you could do with your light, such as moving it around, etc. Pretty cool. Turn on the light like I'm gonna do so. You can probably see a LED on the screen now. There we go. So you know you could use this as your faders. Pretty cool stuff actually. You can do a lot with the software that you cannot do with a controller. Do I think it's worth it? To be honest, yeah. You know, I didn't know that this little thing could do so much for the price. I doubt you could beat it, and it is one of the best out there, guys, for the price. But like I said, this is mostly for low to middle class DJs. Like I said, if you're in the professional grade, spend a little bit more. But you know, it's not bad. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. It's pretty cool. It's all right. Do I recommend it? Of course. Any questions that you guys might have about this product, please leave it in the comment section below. Links will be in the description below to this product and everything needed to properly operate it. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm gonna show you the lights in action and some scenes that I created with the software using the adapter. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. And if you already haven't done so, guys, please like and subscribe for more. Please subscribe, it really helps out the channel bring in new content. Subscribe for more awesome content. Any questions, leave it in the comment section below. I think that actually concludes the review, guys. There isn't nothing special to the adapter that I just showed you about. It's pretty straightforward, guys. Just do what I just told you and you should be all good to go. The drivers and the manual links are gonna be in the description below. The link to the software is also gonna be in the description below, guys. And if you have any questions, leave it in the comment section below. I will definitely reply. And guys, if you already haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. It really helps out bringing more content and reviews. I know this is not my best review out there, but what can I say? It's pretty straightforward, nothing special. Just know that this thing is incredible and it will take your business to the next level. Do I recommend it? No doubt about it. I'm actually very happy and very excited to take it to an event. It's just a matter of time to program some shows and boom, your system is gonna look pretty cool. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you already haven't done so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Hope you guys enjoy the video. It's your boy DJ Brandon. Peace.
You're jamming with the hottest disc jockey. You're jamming with the hottest disc jockey.